send him in there. We can't send him too far ahead.
I need
all right
of ourselves, I notice.
I don't
all right.
I hear the sounds of battle. Follower of Saravan. Quaffing potions.
Go past us somewhere.
Sure.
Ogre Berserker, follower of Saravak, mercenary, and a Gnoll Slasher. I'm not worried about the Gnoll Slasher.
What is it?
Thy demand?
I don't want to go.
Can reach him. A little healing.
Go fetch someone else.
Is it all uninjured? Barely injured? I'll have you dead, says it.
Yes?
And
what is it?
What is your command?
Wait a second.
Hello.
Not what I wanted.
I need you. Want to get up?
Oh God!
Only death could ever separate thou and I.
And he's poisoned. I mean, we'll go back and raise him.
I don't want to talk.
Yeah, that's rough.
My temper shield.
Go press to someone else.
Take one of these good potions.
Take it like a champ.
This was feeling too good.
Right, he's trying to take a potion.
What is your command? It's a shame.
He took it.
I need an
take down this guy that's almost dead. Thank you. It's these archers.
I don't want to talk.
We need to get through to them.
I hear.
Actually, wait a second. Cloud kill. How close does she have to get?
Go pester someone else.
Thy called.
Hello.
Thy temper shield.
Yes.
That guy's dead. Return to ice.
only thing better than God.
This is not close to
the value victory!
Starting to piss me off.
Excellent. Oh, except for Minsk. Silver ring. Well, that's Minsk stuff.
Gold. Sure.
Let's go raise him, and we can just return right back. Thank you. That's pretty handy.
Sword first!
No, first healing.
Would it be too rude to ask you yet another question?
Ask it? I saw that pamphlet you picked up. Do you know anything about this crusade in the north? We were thinking of joining. I didn't mean to talk to him. I was trying to talk to the healer. Who I think is this one? The other mercenary says, after finishing our tour in the Flaming Fist, of course, we can leave at the end of the month. They say the crusade pays double what Duke Elton offers. Be cautious joining any organization that deems itself a crusade. Know who you're fighting for, what you're fighting for, and why. I see. Thank you for your time, my lady.
My God protects me and watches us all.
That's no lady, that's Minsk. Stuff back. Let's start with this stuff. Lots of two-handed. He's just holding on to. Well, the Sword of Baldur on.
Though Minsk is as brawny as the gum, he cannot carry everything, and he must make room for Boo.
That sounded more like a bird of prey than a hamster. Take those.
Dominsk is as brawny as the gum. He cannot carry everything.
No.
And he must make room for Boo.
A little repetitive, but thanks. Alright, so the Sword of Baldurin is a... Is this what he was using? One-handed. We're not going to make it against Lycanthrope, so it's 2d4. Yeah. It's not that great unless you're fighting Lycanthropes, actually. It's not... Unless you're fighting them, it's not plus anything. And the Spider's Bane is... gives you... like, free action and stuff. Well, you carry these skulls, then. Anything else? Who was holding onto those darts? Alright. This worn mural depicts a grinning skull within the depths of a black hood. The cloud kill worked well. That's that.
What is your command? By Valkor's mighty blade!
I am here to serve.
Might as well, we have the money.
Hello?
I don't... Why me?
Okay, so we really ran ahead because we had these summoned creatures. We never really explored back here.
You feel a breeze? I feel a breeze.
More hints? Alright. A flame dance ring, 37 gold, and a protection skull. A rainbow obsidian necklace, and an antidote. Color seems strange, don't trust it. I thought we tripped all the traps. We marched those guys all through here. Maybe summoned creatures don't trip traps?
Huh? Yes!
Okay. We have a scroll of grease and another skull. A broken weapon. Magical bolts. And a magical buckler. Can't carry that.
Go pester someone.
Sure.
And a potion of mind focusing. Oh boy. You can't carry much, can you? Yeah. It's just a buckler plus one. When I pick this up, I have a key ring now. And nothing in it. Some kind of scroll here. And we can't interact with these. Unlike the other things. Over there.
Your need? Right.
Ah, it's trapped. Contains an emerald, 171 gold, and a scroll of chaotic commands. We must know this spell. Put it in the scroll case.
I need an ale.
So just double checking.
Trouble? Yes.
Oh.
Right. All right.
Someone take the damn thing. How do we get over there? Oh, that's the one we don't want. Talking about a breeze.
Yes. Right.
Is there a secret door? Through there? There's a bridge across. Okay. So what was she saying about a breeze? Dare I walk across the hand? Okay. Maybe the breeze comes from here? I don't know.
Go, pest! Sure!
Hey there. Yes, dear.
Oh, the healer's moved in here. Okay. Good thing you guys didn't hit this trap right here. A rope dangles down the side of the chasm. You could climb it to reach the upper level. We could, but we're not done with this level. Well, hold undead and a wand of the heavens.
You want right. Sweet, whatever you like.
Was something coming out to attack?
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
You're supposed to say exceptional. I thought something was fighting us. Okay. Trap sprung. Her magic resistance lowered by 19%. And battle music started, so I figured something was appearing, the same way we sometimes open these things. Alright. I disappoint. Too far away. Even more disappoint.
Alright.
What now? I'm getting confused. Oh yeah, I usually put these here, just make sure I'm not actively using them. Grease. I think we both know Grease. Yeah. The musical. Chaotic commands. Full! We're full now. Bolt plus one. I'm gonna drop them. That hold undead. So this gotta be a priest skull. Oh, it's necromancy. And that's an actual mage skull. Put that away. Well, we have a second gem pouch. Now we need another scroll. Scroll case. One bullet. Alright, so you know we could. Let's rest here, because these guys will probably help us. Okay, good. Luckily, we did not require help.
Right.
Three ways to go. God. Dispelled effects. Those look like very important doors. Okay, I'm not gonna open them yet. A burning skeleton. With a flaming sword.
Your knee, right.
Oops.
I don't want. Why me?
Tis my will.
Hold undead on the burning skeleton. And we've also got more burning skeletons.
Go pester someone else.
Yes.
attempt, give us victory!
Your life should be mine.
A skeletal mage? Okay, everyone on a skeletal mage.
I don't want to talk.
Hey there.
Flaming Fist Mercenary is unconscious. Stinking Cloud.
What fine?
Yes, whatever thy will. Thy demand.
Aye. Go pester someone else.
Falling unconscious and stuff.
What?
That makes them walk into here. Oh, that didn't work out well.
I need an owl.
That's the mage. He's completely uninjured. He's injured now.
I don't want to talk.
We got him. I say run this way.
There's someone else. Why me?
I need an arrow.
You want Boo? Yes!
Want me? Whatever you like.
These two are still unconscious.
By Templi Valkor's mighty blade!
I'm still out. Protection from petrification.
Yes, such menial tasks.
Oh, that was fun. Who was picking that stuff up? Plus one. We'll be full up with scrolls soon. Cursed Scroll of Weakness. The scroll is cursed. It would be unwise to read it as the effects could prove fatal. So fatal. He couldn't finish the sentence. Wand of the Heavens. We love those. Use that one up first. Anything else good? Some kind of magical battle axe. It's a battle axe plus one. Nothing really that great over there.
What is your com- 'Tis a fine day to die.
Nothing that great there. Alright.
I don't want to talk.
Sure.
Buy some more healing here.
Wow, look at the size of that door. There must be a lever, something to open it.
That one? Yeah, there might be. But...
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
You're right up Kagan's alley right now. Yeah, I'm saving that door for... last. Well, before we go up here, anyway. Alright, so where's this healer?
You have my greetings, faithful one.
Kagan's not that faithful. Thank you.
Go pester somewhere.
Sure.
I'd say she just healed you, but... wait, no, that's the scroll of weakness. I can't resist trying to pick it up. Whoop!
Sweetheart?
I guess we didn't go this far. Let's look for traps again.
Whatever you like.
I was gonna stop here and then have her go across. We haven't even gone this far. Is there stuff over there?
Ah, it has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
Talking about me? Okay, we've got a potion of clarity, a potion of defense, and 112 gold. I guess from that corpse. And then there's something there. Yeah, distant roar. What was that? Oh boy. A restless spirit. Well,
right.
The restless spirit says gone. Gone forever. Thieves. If only I could leave this place. Die, Spectre. No. Hail, spirit. Has someone defiled your tomb? My staff. In life, it was my constant companion. Something to lean on wherever I went. Now it is gone, taken by foolish thieves who thought it was magical. I sense it is still nearby. Is that the staff that we passed up? It looked different, but it wasn't magical. If you're interred here, you must be one of Korlaz's ancestors. Do you know anything about her? Korlaz. I know the name. Her mother was a wizard. Her father a priest of Baal. Her mother was a hamster. And her father smelt of elderberries. Or was it the other way around? When Baal died, she turned her worship to his former ally, Loviatar. Her faith focuses on the return of Baal, though. She serves the maiden in pain. Maiden of pain, only in the interim. I appreciate the information, now die. No. Thank you. Thanks for the information. I shall find your staff, spirit, so that you may rest again. Then go. If you find my staff, return it to my coffin. Then I shall rest.